Hello. This is what I look like in the morning, guys. This is me, and I just woke up, and my camera was on my nightstand, and I was like, I'm just gonna start filming and show people the real me, which apparently looks like a 70-year-old man. Oh, I look so beautiful right now. But I'm kind of freaking out because I have an audition in 30 minutes, and just woke up. So I guess that means I won't be able to shower or like be presentable. I'm just gonna put on a beanie, dry shampoo my hair, and I think it'll be fine because the part I'm auditioning for is like a wannabe rapper. So like a wannabe rapper wouldn't shower, right? Good morning, cutie. Can we all just take a moment right now to really let it sink in how far a little dry shampoo and a beanie can go when you're on the run, or just when you're lazy and didn't get up when your alarm clock went off? One of the two. You guys, I'm really annoyed because I bought this car tripod thing on Amazon for $4.99. $4.99. I just tried to suction it to the window, and like this little screwy part that is essential for the whole product fell down the vent, and I just spit. I guess it's just not meant to be for me to feel like a Kardashian. I bought that tripod because I wanted to feel like a Kardashian. How like they drive and have like a camera facing at them. I thought we could be on the go together. It's so early in the morning, and my day is already ruined. Everything sucks. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa! It's all fine. This is like a Ratchet Kardashians where they're holding the camera instead of it being on a GoPro thing. Okay, I don't know if I look like a little bit too like MySpace emo. Like, I don't know if the part that I'm auditioning for calls for this. Palm trees.
Let it soak in like seasoning. Bitches blow me.
A really good way to prepare for an audition where you're playing a straight guy who has a girlfriend is rap to Nicki Minaj. It just really gets you into that straight man mood. You know what I mean? I have arrived to the audition location. I'm actually two blocks away because there was no street parking right by the audition. So yeah, I'm on the way to the audition, and it's time to book this and become the next Jennifer Lopez. I loved all of her movies. Strut, work, get it, get it. Hi, guys. All right, well, I'm not gonna lie and say the audition went amazing because it didn't. It was in like this old building, and I didn't wanna go on the elevator because it looked rickety, and I'm scared of elevators that are old. So I walked up five flights of steps to the office, and then I went straight into the audition, and I was like out of breath and like mildly sweating because I'm wearing a beanie when it's 85 degrees out. So yeah, the audition went okay, but I'm not gonna say that I'm gonna be the next Jennifer Lopez because of this, because I don't think I will be, but who knows? Maybe this is how Jennifer Lopez feels after all of her auditions. Maybe this is how Raven Simone felt after she auditioned for That's So Raven. I don't know. I'm eating this for lunch because it makes me feel healthy, even though it's covered in ranch and has bacon on it. I'm naked right now, and I'm gonna go in the shower and wash my body and clean my hair. Look how presentable I look now. From homeless to New York Fashion Week, ready to walk down the runway. Okay, I'm gonna do an OTD, guys. I never have done one of these, and I'm really excited. Starting at the bottom, I am not currently wearing shoes, and as you can see, there is a patch of hair missing out of this leg, and there's also a patch of hair missing out of that leg. Basically, that's because of the video I filmed where I waxed my nipples and my armpits. I was gonna do a full body wax, like wax my whole legs and my thighs. It just started going on too long and it hurt really bad, so I was just like, let's just do the nipples and the armpits. We can shave the legs for another time. So now I'm missing patches of hair, which is really chic and stylish. As you move up, I have some cool summer shorts on. It's hot in LA today, so I was like, why not just show the legs, you know what I mean? Finally, I have this polka dot shirt, which I got at H&M last week. I really like it. Okay. Well, it was fun hanging out with you guys. I just have vlogged for like 4 hours now, but for the rest of the day, I think I'm just gonna be watching makeup tutorial videos on how to look more like Cher. So I don't know if you guys wanna watch that. You gotta see me go to an audition, and you gotta see what it looks like before and after a shower. You really used your time wisely watching this video, because you gotta see a lot of interesting stuff that will benefit you in your day-to-day life, I'm sure. But I just wanted to try out making a vlog. I watch vlogs all the time and I was like, I just want to make a vlog. Why not? And see what you guys think. I think it would be cool to make vlogs every now and then if I have something I'm gonna do or I'm going like on a trip or something. So let me know what you think of vlogs in the comments below. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Also, I kind of want to come up with a name for these vlogs if I do continue to do them. Like, I was thinking Lizard Lucas vlogs or Life with Lucas, but a lot of people do the whole Life with, so I don't want to do that. Or I was thinking maybe Lucas on the go. That sounds fun. Like, take this coffee to go. Do you want your food to go? Lucas on the go. I think that's a cool one. But if you have any other suggestions, leave a comment below. If you want to see me vlog climbing a mountain, if you want to see me vlog going skydiving, maybe not that one because I have gone skydiving and it was really scary, so I probably won't do that one again. But just let me know if there's any specific activities you want to see me do. So yeah, that's basically it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe so you can get notified every time I post another important video like this one. I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna click stop on this camera pretty soon and leave. But yeah, bye guys. I love you. That was really romantic, and I love you guys.
DD's girls are my sons, John and Kate, plus 8. When I walk in, sit up straight. I don't give a fuck if I was late. Dinner with my man on a G5 is my idea of an update.